So everybody's doing diss tracks right now, and I'm like, can I do one? But the problem is I have any beef with any YouTubers. So I'm just gonna make a diss track on things I can't stand. Fireplayful Productions, shout out to Rizy K. And let's get it. Man, I'm on a mission, semi-ride by blood. But let me start the dissing. Yeah, I'm seeing all these tricks everywhere I look. Now I'm gonna make a two dozen or you shook. First thing we diss our chips, so I gotta dip. Go back to the crib, workplace super sick. Going for me something delicious to snack on, bro. I got the D's, and if you don't mind, we smoke it to be pretty budgy. Man, I'm so tired of these half-filled bags. All that air in that bag, yo, I feel so sad. We stay paying all this money, bro, that's 369, Frito-Lay, be a saint, that's a gosh darn crime. Phase two, we come in through, your mama said clean up your room. But first she interrupts, she grabbed that bell, she say it's coming too. So then you go back to your room, but first you go grab the vacuum. Know what, this time to go through, I gotta hit mine with a bare knuckle. Grab that bare knuckle to the ground, if you get up on another round. Fool, it's crazy how you like the sound, talk mess and leave you looking like a clown. Man, I got so much freaking paper. And by paper, I really mean just printer paper. Not money, you funny. Beard is looking for me. Toes are looking for me. Head is filled with nothing. Bro, you all are dummy. Wait, hold on. It's a diss track. Let me get on topic. If you think this song is over, then excuse me. Better stop it now. Get me started on siblings. Those annoying people made people sometimes cringy. Oh, okay, I may love mine to death, and without them, I would not get far. Yo, who forgot to flush? It left the whole Snickers bar. Next up, that moment you step on a Lego. That's actually the worst pain a human could feel. I could put an entire diss track just about the pain of stepping on a Lego. For just one click of the like button, you two can do your part to save a life of a Lego stepper. Thank you. Yeah, I see your face, I see you feeling it. We samurai strong, but that just mean we always killing it. And every bar is freaking heavy crap. Now I'm in the punch, cause I don't know what we're getting. Spaghetti, confetti, call me SpongeBob, cause I'll be ready. Not deadly and steady, spending nights at Freddy's. Also, one last thing, I can't stand a person that poured a milk before the cereal fits his back in. Like, seriously, who does that? You get way less cereal that way. Anyway, this was just a diss track on some mildly annoying things. Smash that like button on your way out. Appreciate you, Femilab. Fireflame Flow. Another beat bodied.